when Susan called and asked me to speak to this group. I remember after I hung the phone up, I had a little bit of a moment because I realized it would be the first time I'd be speaking to a group of nurses, people that I spent days. I spent 31 days in the hospital with my mom day and night. And I got to see firsthand from the perspective of a daughter what you all do. The one nurse that my mom loved, and she, when we were taking my mom to hospice care, she said, "Do you want me to come a couple of days a week and just be there for her?" All the nurses that showed up at my mom's funeral. So when you have those times that are difficult, or you have the difficult patients, because I saw those too. Oh my God, one guy snored. I thought he was like inhaling the curtain.